What is it you want? Why have you summoned me?
It wasn't me.
Bumping through history again, Nicholas. Here to see a revolution in the making?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm never very far from my acolytes. Or from history, for that matter. History, after all, is always where we are.
You brought him across.
Delightful conceit, don't you think? A holy man. Unfortunately, he's turned out to be rather more of a handful than I had first anticipated. He's quite mad, I'm afraid. Not even a real monk. He's rather headstrong. Rather like you, actually. Although I trust that it is not madness that makes you so.
You know why I resist you.
Oh, yes, you would have me believe that all men should be free. Unfortunately, history teaches us that the human species lends itself readily to enslavement. It is a comfort to be told what to think, how to live, against whom to wage war. Freedom is the absence of individual thought. We are all under one form of control or another. The Tsar under the Tsarina, the Tsarina under Rasputin, Rasputin under me.
And you are under...
He's begun to resist me. He's forgotten the source of his power. Here I was, ready to hand him this peasant nation on a silver platter. But oh no, it wasn't enough. Ah well. Throw him in the river.
That won't kill him.
Of course not. But it will catalyze events. Revolution, you see, is all in the timing.
You're going to get along with everyone here. Nothing but the cream of the crop. We have more economics and business administration degrees in this one room than in most brokerage firms.
Really? You should be very proud. It's not everyone who gets into our forensic accounting department.
Forensic accounting?
Oh, yes. You have to get your feet wet.
But, Captain, my last assignment was homicide.
Oh, I know this is a big challenge, but I'm sure you're up to it. And here's your new home. Welcome to Corporate Crime Division, Detective Vetter.
To its knees. Countless thousands of people may die in the upheaval. You would be ruler of nothing but a wasteland filled with rotting flesh.
You do not belong here, Duke Rebo. This is not your country. It is mine!
Story, Nicholas. One that I'm afraid I shan't be able to tell you. Alexei should recover now. I wish you and your family well. My old friend.
I thank you for what you have done. But go now, please. Do not return.